Alrighty, hello everybody. In this video, I am going to be showing you how to make a aesthetic box fight map. This box fight map will be like solo, and you can box fight your friends in this map. It won't be like a one for one or two. So I want this to look really good, so I'm gonna use Chemform Island. So we have some water. So I'm just gonna name it. And we are back with it floating. That should be pretty simple to follow. This is what it looks like so far. And now we're just gonna place a roof on it with the same exact floor. So I'll fill this roof in with the floor, with the ceiling, and I'll see you in 1 second. And we are back. Sorry about that. Alright, so now we have a ceiling, we have walls, and you should be able to build in here. Yes, you can. And you can see the sunset with the ocean and the mountains. You could probably... Well, that's a little weird. The glare. I think that's pretty fine. Sounds like someone's gonna be standing right up there staring into it. They're gonna be focusing on the fighting here when they're here. Alright, so now let's get the spawns, the settings set up. So max voice chat, all max players, probably 16 teams, free for all, team size, dynamic, match making type. Off. Wait, I'll just. Okay, match my privacy color. Spawn limit. Okay, this is where it comes. Spawn limit 1. After last spawn, go to spectator. Total rounds. We're gonna have 100 rounds. Team rotation. No. Time limit. No time limit. Team visuals, concert, this is time 1, same mode, all teams must finish, addition, alright, that one doesn't really matter, probably most rounds win, eliminations to end, off, turn progress, spectate, spawn location, spawn pads, yes. Respawn type. This is something I've never seen. By individual. Post game spawn location. Island start, auto start, game start countdown, off, just make close right into game. Vehicle trip spawn, that matters, auto balance, expecting other teams, yes. Alright, so, yeah, I should have followed the rules. Alright, so. Certain shields, 100. Infinite ammo, yes. Infinite consumables, off. That's the thing. Have infinite ammo for your gun. Oh, wait, no. I messed up there. No infinite ammo, and no infinite consumables, and no infinite resources. Because you'll see how we do it. What stuff we'll use. First sound, that doesn't matter. Aim assist, yes. All building. All to edit, yes. Building can destroy environment, no. Environment damage, player built only. Structure damage, enemy. Oh, that still sounds. Alright. Where is it? Enemy itself built. Weapon destruction. 100% pickaxe destruction, default, that doesn't matter, down but not out, off, and then players arms, yes, drop, allow arm drop, yes, allow arm pickup, yes, auto pickup, okay, then that's the players, respawn seconds, you won't basically be respawn, so I'm just gonna put that one, just in case I need to respawn, spawn immunity time, default, fall damage, that doesn't really matter. MPT gun, fire redeploy off, player flight, none, Five flats fun. Yes. So since it's kind of like PvP, like kind of arena, so we'll put that to 50 health grand town elimination. And with grand town elimination, just 50 as well. Or no, 30. Let's not have that repeat. Damage. High grappling. No. I see. So now this is where it isn't handy. Alright, so just let's follow what I do here. I'll try to show the type of shield. Read everything. And so these are 5 seconds. Scoreboard, winning condition. I think that should be time alive. This is weird. We'll just have that you win and then you lose. Elimination fee now have party limit. Right, that doesn't matter. That doesn't really matter. That's just that. And that's one of my friends in here. Right, these signs should be given. You should not be showing the chats. Also guys, real quick, I forgot a big setting that makes the game in turn the last stand in and this game just so the game ends when you're the last person standing. Alright, so guys, I forgot one more setting. One allow building. Oh, I forgot to change that. I accidentally said none, so hopefully you guys right, and maybe you guys caught it when you're on map. If you guys are still this far into the video, if you guys are watching, so make sure to have a wild building on. Alrighty, that took a little longer than it should have. Alrighty, now that that orange is lined up around the corners, I'm gonna change a few of the maps a little bit because I tested it a little bit to make sure it worked. And you probably saw those little cut-ins that I made put, so you can fix that. And if someone comments on the video like, if you can't build, I will make sure to reply to every comment that says I can't build and tell you to fix that. So height instead, I'll make it a height to all of these. So I'm gonna pause real quick and be right back. Also, I just realized, make it translucent and the height too, just so you can see where there you are have to be able to build. Actually, let me try something real quick. I found a blue force field. Blue force field looks better. You can have whatever you want. Just make sure you see what it wants to see. I'm gonna have blue force field. And barrier height too. So I'll set everyone up like this and I'll be right back. Alright, so I have them on height 2 and blue force field. This is a pretty small map. You guys can honestly make this whatever size you want. It doesn't really matter. This is just my size. And I changed one more setting to this to have the countdown visible on HUD. So I'm gonna start the game real quick just to give a quick little test, you know. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. I should say fight. Yes. And you can build. You can get right now outside the map. Get rebuilds. Yes. Grab it. Yes. So that's pretty good, that one. That was a nice little vibe, very simple. And one more thing I can do. Go to the island. I'm gonna delete. really small memories too. So yeah, I think that is basically done. So I'm gonna have some gameplay of it with just my friend now. So you guys can honestly just get off the video, go watch another video of mine if I have more when you're watching this. And yeah, so I guess I'm gonna show you guys some gameplay of it. Bum 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 ba ba bum dun 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 dun. Alrighty, I think that's enough gameplay. Alright, so everyone have an amazing day. Thank you, Attaboy, for helping me get some gameplay for it. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.